angular momentum wants to keep the wheel up, which is why it is hard to turn. Hoping it stopped.